Two tight ends behind him. And waiting for a signal. His teammates think he's in. There we go. Two arms up, and the Gophers punch it in.